wet weather has arrived over the islands, and it's sticking around through much of this week. And we're not just talking windward showers. We're talking also leeward spots. But the highest chance of rain for leeward areas will be in the afternoon. For windward, it's just a pretty much a situation where it's all hours of the day. Across the state now, 80 in Honolulu, 78 in Molokai, and Hilo checks in at 81. Here's a look at the radar right now, where all islands from Kauai to the Big Island have seen some rain moving through. It's been a situation all day where it's been cloudy and wet. One area that's seeing some very heavy rain right now is that windward side of Haleakala. We'll go in, we'll zoom in, because when we start getting returns in the oranges and yellows, it could indicate some thunderstorm activity. But definitely at the minimum, heavy rain from Haikou all the way through Hu'elo. And when you look at it in 3D, you can see the heavier showers falling from about 30,000 feet. So it's quite an intense rain situation in parts of windward Haleakala right now. All of this moisture is streaming in from the southeast and over the state, while some higher clouds move in from the west. And the combination of the two bringing that wet weather and high humidity to the islands, that's probably going to stick around through much of the work week. So every morning, anticipate some traffic delays, as wet weather can really make some delays in the roadways as you make your way to work and school. 6 to 9 footers for the north shore, 2 to 4 for the west and the east shore, and 3 to 5 for the south shore, with frequent windward showers continuing tonight and into tomorrow. We will have the trades, but they're going to be light, maybe 10 to 15, possibly peaking at 20 miles per hour for much of this week. So it looks quite wet, especially on Wednesday into Thursday time frame. We could see much of that rain start to fade out and fizzle late Friday into Saturday, but it looks like the most intense heavy rains this week could possibly be falling from now through Friday.